And finally, and most importantly here this noon, a goodbye to a very special member of our Eyewitness News team.
Well, studio technician Bob Kane is retiring today after 37 years here at KYW-TV. Bob has always been a valued employee, one of the people behind the scenes that you don't see on TV. That is until now.
Where's Bob? There he is in the corner.
Behind the protective glass.
That's right. Congratulations to Bob. This is very last show. So, Bob, we wish you well, and we celebrate you. We're so excited for you. Sad for us, but happy for Bob, right?
Yes, happy retirement after 37 years.
37 wow. years. He gets to turn off his alarm clock, right? He won't miss that, for sure.
Well, that is Eyewitness News for today at noon. I'm Jim Donovan.
And I'm Janelle Burrell. For all of us here, thanks for watching. Eyewitness News continues at 4, and we're always online at CBSPhilly.com. For those of you watching on CBSN Philly, we'll continue with your local news shortly.
Bob can now watch The Young and the Restless in peace. It's next
That's
on
right.
CBS3.
Congratulations, Bob. Have a good afternoon, everybody.